Now, if we have a poor microbiome, we can get a plethora of these guys, Candida. Candida is a genus of yeasts, some species of which, like Candida albicans, are part of the normal microbiota of the mouth, gut, and genitalia. However, overgrowth can lead to infections and inflammation. The inflammation happens because components of the Candida cell wall, such as β-glucans and mannans, can trigger an immune response. They can also secrete proteins that activate the immune system, further promoting inflammation.